the charisma of holiness and grace. In our communities, we value people not for what they earn or what they buy or even how they vote.
These divine messages are therefore interpreted both in terms of a moral code that allow us to interact as fellow human beings in this world.
I'm very pleased to have this opportunity to meet you, the representatives of the various religious communities in Great Britain. I greet both the ministers of religion present.